Ronnie O'Sullivan appeared to mouth an expletive after taking control of his quarter-final tie against Luca Brecel. The Rocket is 6-2 up against the Belgian after an impressive opening session on Tuesday morning. But he didn't look happy at the end of the all-important seventh frame. O'Sullivan used up his get-out-of-jail-free card as his opponent failed to capitalize on an unforced error when the seven-time champion's Westgate caught the black. It allowed Brecel back in and it looked as though he would win the frame, only for him to jaw pink. O'Sullivan returned to the table and potted the pink to make it 5-2, not that you'd know it. After laying down his cue on the table, the Rocket exited the arena and mouthed what looked like some choice words. O'Sullivan appeared to say, "That's so s." Although he may not have been happy with the error he made midway through the seventh frame, the 47-year-old had plenty to smile about as he took control of the contest. O'Sullivan subsequently made it 6-2 to end the morning session on top and edge himself closer to yet another Crucible semi-final. It has been an eventful 100th match at the Sheffield venue so far for the reigning champion, who recalled his debut at the event in 1993 during an interview with Eurosport. "I couldn't believe that I had qualified for the tournament. Alan McManus was one of my heroes at the time," O'Sullivan said. He had just turned professional a few years before and was doing so well. "Stephen Hendry and Steve Davis were my favorites, but they were closely followed by Alan and James Watanabe because they were new guys doing well on the circuit. For me, it was like a dream come true to be playing at the Crucible against a guy I had admired and wanted to play like. I was disappointed with my performance because I never made a break of over 40 or 50 in that match. He's certainly made up for that in the years since." Thank you for watching our videos. Subscribe to our channel to get notifications when we post newest videos. Thank you and goodbye.